Two down. We're getting there.
How are we doing today?
How much longer must we keep doing this?
As soon as we make progress, you buried a lot of secrets. And for the very same reason why I'm trying to uncover them.
My daughter can't be exposed to such filth. Let us be. It's over now.
Hotels. They're pretty much your second home because of your travels. However, staying in a hotel is much different than staying at a home. Let's try to see what you think the differences are.
Thank you. before you went to your first big interview at the studio. You were writing so much. Dad let me order room service while you were gone. When you came back, you looked so happy. I missed that.
There's no point crying.
Found room. Think of this as another safe room. Well, collect your reward and let's continue. Thank you.
What do you mean, self-inflicted?
She was attacked. Just because she thinks it was a monster under the bed doesn't make her injuries less serious. She has an imagination, I'll give you that. But she would never do this.
Welcome back. Let's just jump right in.